Mine get in touch with you? How did you do it?
It doesn't matter. Stroke of luck. Now, all we need to do is be careful. See what Garrison can find.
Jim, about Delphine?
Shut it. First we finish Capone. Then we talk.
Alone again, Ness? Oh, don't tell me your friends let you down again. Lucky you got me, huh?
I'm losing my mind.
It's only logical that Dawkins should abandon you. Although you denied it, it's obvious he knows you're screwing his wife. But what about the others? What will they think of you? Maybe it's just that anyone who gets close to you winds up dead. You should try to save her, right? The question is, can you? Do you even want to? Your earnings to some two-bit thief who walks into your restaurant, but when your friends are in danger.
No, please, no.
You do have, like good old Capone. You should have shot him 20 years ago, but instead of that...
He's lameness. You're a failure.
You pal up with him on condition he leaves the country he's helped to corrupt.
My father asked you to take care of me. Is this how you respect a dead man's wishes?
Very good. You've picked your friends.
Elliot, please.
Say goodbye to the others.
Alice, I... No! Alice!
This is a nightmare. Has to be.
Poor guys, huh? You're the one that should be in the body bag, not them. By the way, where were you?
Daphine, no! Not you!
I was followed, Elliot. From the diner. What are you mixed up in?
I see. You were breaking up with your secret sweetheart.
Daphine, no! Not you! Don't worry, Daphine, I'm coming!
You'll never learn, Elliot. You'll go on putting all the people you love in danger, won't you? Until you're completely alone.
Oh, God! Delphine, no! No.
What are you going to do when you're done crying? Now you don't even have the option of getting drunk.
You're a failure.
He didn't even have the cojones to finish off his goon in the church. I doubt you'll be able to deal with the real problem.
You're a failure. The only thing you ever did right was put me away. How'd you do it, huh? How? Tell me.
That's the spirit, Elliot. The great thing about you atheists is that the no-killing business doesn't apply, right?
Die.
That's right. Yes, kill me. Die! You know which part of yourself you're killing, don't you? Die!
Die! Die! Die! Die! Die! Die!